What's up? We got Big Larry getting ready to do a little flying here. Getting double check right now. Baby steps on out. Toes over the edge, bud. And big old wave over here. Then I'm kind of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big old jump right now. Let's see it, buddy. A little higher than a look. You're downstairs, huh?
I gotta be sick to do this, but I'm doing it anyway.
Well, that means you are sick, buddy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There you go. Very nice jump all the way out. 171 feet, but 17 stories, 52 meters. Way back up. And you were flying at about 50 miles an hour, bud. Pulling 3 G's at the bottom of the Bungee and having a blast doing it, dude. All right, Larry, you're going to bounce around there a little bit. And the woodman up here is going to lower a line on down to you. You're going to grab that line, clip it on into your waist. And he's going to pull it right on back up. And that's how you fly here today, Jack and Bungee Jumper, dude. We'll bring you up top here. And introduce you to the woodman. Lower that line on down to you there. And pulling it over to you there. And while he's doing that, we'll give you a quick view of the city. And we'll see you when you get back up top, man. All right, we're back up with Larry. Hey! Woo! How was it, buddy?
That was cool. Second, I'm going to do it a second.
Oh, man. That's a sign of maturity right there. That's not quite what I said, but I'm not quite your age, so. Hey, bud, thanks for flying. Hey, Jack and Bungee jumping. We'll catch you later, man. You got to get your little girly friend to jump.